May 9th, and we are at the original Suwannee River RV Park in Florida.
This is Manatee Springs State Park, Florida. It's near where we stayed last night. Just up the road. About over a million gallons a day feed this.
How did they bottle it?
There's actually 116 million gallons a day feed this. Karen just reminded me. The water from the spring runs out into the Suwannee River right out there. Looks like a little school of mullet.
Can you see them?
Yeah.
Look at them.
About a foot long.
This is probably the purest water they'll ever swim in. Straight out of the spring.
Water is a constant 72 degrees coming out of the spring.
How neat looking. Look at them.
Looking up the Suwannee River, far, far away. Down the Suwannee River. This right here looks like the source of the spring.
Oh, great.
Jets flying over. Across this little bridge here, and Karen spotted. Appears to be a cottonmouth water moccasin. Really eyeballing me.
Tampa Bay, it's a toll bridge going up over. It's called Skyway Plaza Bridge or Parkway Bridge. Gulf out there or Tampa Bay, one or the other. Fishing pier up here and rest area. fishing pier is huge. Look at that. Drive out there and fish. Fishing bridge. There's Gulf of Mexico out there somewhere. This is old Tampa Bay. Look at that. It's another long fishing pier.
Pretty sky around here. This is the Chokolaski Island RV Resort, where you can buy a site if you'd like. And it looks like a lot of people do, because there's hardly anybody home around here. Nice pool area. We were up here earlier this morning. A little bit warm right now. A little spa. That's where the swimming pool is right there. We're over behind that building. This is looking towards the Everglades swamp areas across the water here. This is mainly salt water. Comes in from the Caribbean down that way to the right. And of course there's a lot of fresh water being fed into this from the Okefenokee Swamp. As I'm filming this, the temperature's just about 98 degrees, maybe 100. Warm. spring.
One fall day. Storm over summer blew them all down.
Do they come back to them?
Yeah, they come back to the very same nest each year.
Wow.
Been born and raised here, born in Miami, raised in the Everglades.
Uh-huh.
I've either hunted it, fished it, or flown over it at very low altitude, about every mile of it, and I've never seen one.
The Everglades Jungle Cruise. My name's Captain Johnny. I'll be your captain throughout the ride today. I'm going to try to explain a little bit about this area.
Look at them all.
Now, the only thing you'll notice different about the raccoon around here than most places are the size of them. They don't get really big, and that has to do with the food supply. All they have to eat back in here are raw crab. And the crabs live up in the trees called the tree crab, and we have one in the mud called the fiddler crab. And that's basically all they have to feed on. And we actually have a couple places back in here we stop to feed the raccoons.
About 2.5, 3 years old. They'll get up to 15 feet.
Flowers here on the trees too. Those are called morning glories.
Look
not very motivated this morning. You get a couple marshmallows in him, he'll be active. He's a little more interested today.
Well, you know, the thing about it is you know, even a gator that size right there is not going to eat a whole human. I mean, he's not capable of swallowing a full human. Big old long teeth inside of his mouth, and they haven't stuck out yet. There is a black pig down there, jet black, and he's got the white teeth sticking out about a half an inch out both sides. They hiding in the bushes. Boy, y'all are really hiding. The corn's right here, man. They smell it.
It's raining.
Mother Nature. Maybe we'll get a picture of a gator eating them, huh?
Here comes another one. They take the mud baths to keep them full.
See, is this the date, the first one?
I'll give it a press and see. As long as it's not running.
Yep.
The time's not right in there, I know that. We set it at all.
This is May the 12th.
Yeah.
Just about 8 o'clock in the evening. Sun setting out over the gulf. Looking east in the other direction. Clouds are all lit up. Our motorhome is back at the other side of those trees there. Coconut palm. Beach over here is covered with little fiddler crabs, little tiny crabs.
Can you see them?
Can't make out any detail, but I can see them there. See if I can get a little closer here without blurring it up too much. Yep. Fiddler crabs wave their claws in the air.
Oh, look at that. They look like they're waving.
Yeah, one big huge claw and one little tiny claw. Some ladies drove down here in their golf cart to watch the sunset. Prettiest grasshopper I ever saw.
Think you could see
feel them splashing around, huh? Look, this alligator's hunting for fish. A lot of little garfish and stuff jumping around.
You can see them floating right there.
Karen says he's gonna nail one.
There goes a guy in a boat. He's about right across your path. This would be paradise if it wasn't for the bugs, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Get rid of these bugs.